Well, he was desperate to sell new homes, so he made buyers an offer few others could match.
But did it work? KMBC 9's Bev Chapman, live in Lee Summit with a follow-up. Bev?
Larry, we brought you here to Dalton Ridge, just east of 291 and Woods Chapel Road in May. Builder Johnny Adams had about a dozen houses that he couldn't sell. In fact, he hadn't sold a house in 4 or 5 months until he tried this.
It's very functional, and of course you can see the pantries right around the corner.
The floor plans have lots of appeal. 4 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, 3-car garages. But this helped bring people in. A 3.8% fixed interest mortgage. The builder pays the points.
I was trying to come up with different ways to generate interest and to help people get in houses.
And he did. He sold 9 in the last 6 weeks. After a summer when the people in the business of building continue to struggle, what's happened in this subdivision stands out. According to the Kansas City Realtors Association, new and existing home sales dropped last month 15% since July, 9% since August. Adams beat the percentages.
The main thing is survival.
Not only did the deal help Adams survive, it also benefits the bank that doesn't get back properties a developer can't pay for. The bank that offered the low-interest loan was carrying Adams' IOUs. A good deal for buyers, whose interest is well below the current 5.25% offered on 30-year loans, and a good deal for Johnny Adams.
Things are starting to pop a little bit more, and we're seeing more traffic now.
Back live now, interest rates were not the only thing that helped move these houses. Adams says that he thinks the $8,000 credit given to first-time home buyers was helping people who were in starter homes sell their homes so that they could move into houses like this, which are in the range of $350,000 to $400,000. He says he will continue to make this deal for as long as his bankers will let him. We are live in Lee Summit. Back to you.